ears. I said, come here. So, you're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again.
I almost feel sorry for
Junior,
you.
Junior! Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
As long as they ain't Eden's gate, I'm okay with that.
Man, I hope they get here soon, because I can't feel my knees anymore. Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness. Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Road trip.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you.
Hurt, did you say you were trained?
No, ma'am, I'm not trained. I'm a free agent.
But you've been overseas in a few crisis situations before, man, what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the school of hard knocks. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Miss Armstrong, you got any kind of, political affiliation?
Killed Peggy's. And now, she said, that's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I like.
Trip.
All right, man, this is the place.
you think you're doing?
Oh, I just remembered step three. Poop nugget.
Trouble up ahead.
I'm gonna go in right now.
It's gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whinge on their ass.
I'm going for it too.
Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking
up. I almost feel bad for the poor bastards. Sniper, look out! We got this! Watch my back.
Still alive.
Moving out. Ready and waiting.
All set.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
I'll follow you.
Wherever you want.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, cell phone, right? Fuck yeah, man!
This is the shit,
man!
This is so much fun, man!
Friend of mine's a prepper. He's all end of the world's just the beginning. And one time he showed me his bunker, and it was just wall-to-wall cans
of
spam.
Don't like quiet.
I'll take the new for the sunset, thank you very much.
Must be exhausting living like you do.
On the move!
Not good!
Peggy's.
Go metal shot.
I can see you!
Move it out.
I went into a crunching
thing. Damn it, who's shooting now?
Damn, bam, on the move!
We've got company.
This darkness will not hold us!
You fucker!
Oh, God! Don't make me come in! God damn it! Crash the car!
Be our protection.
Oh, yeah. All I see
him. Help us to open.
Damn, nice work, Migo.
Okay, step five. Let's move before more show up.
Switch your position. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Oh man, we got trouble.
Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's one. Man, these guys will not. Slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
Still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
Preface, just like squirrels. Think stockpiling will save them? Idiots.
You and I see the world a little differently.
Hi, ma'am.
Good to see you, miss.
Thank you.
I'm with you.
Where are we going?
I'm down for a ride-along.
Nice to take a breather. After all this is done, I'm hopping in a car and just driving.
So, you and Herc working together, huh? Chiz's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Thank you.
Rachel Minkler at the Hope County Jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help. The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have.
Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Got a man down. I need a medic.
Gun's jammed.
Rook?
I need more ammo.
You really saved our bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Rook, I need you up on that wall. Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! Ain't got much time. There problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Hey there, bud.
rest of America ought to learn from the go-getting spirit of Falls End.
I was chosen by God. I have apostles.